Welcome. Today, we'll be looking at ACT, prominent software for contact and customer relationships. This video is brought to you by TechnologyAdvice. Our mission is to educate, advise, and connect buyers and sellers of business technology. And one of the ways we do so is by providing unbiased reviews of software. Today, we're focusing on ACT and its goal of being your business's command center, giving you control to quickly tap into all relationship details and seamlessly interact with productivity and social tools. The software is designed to be an on-premise solution, however, there is a cloud version available. Although it has an older look and feel to it, that helps make it seem simpler and familiar. The first screen users come to is the Contacts tab. Users can click on a contact to see all their information and latest interactions with the contact. Users can also dive deeper into a contact's information by clicking on their company. From there, you can even find more information about parent companies. Among other information in the Contacts tab is the Timeline feature, which allows users to see various touch points with contacts over an extended period of time. This is helpful to set reminders and keep track of meeting invitations. Within the Groups tab, users can find an overview of various different groups within ACT, such as customers, employees, prospects, and contacts. The detail view on the left side gives users a glimpse of this information. The data can all be sorted based on different categories the user finds useful. Here, contacts are sorted geographically. The calendar offers a helpful view of what's planned with contacts for the coming days, weeks, and months. The Tasks tab also offers an upcoming schedule in a list form. It allows you to sort tasks based on importance. The History and Opportunities tab allows users to see what people they have in common and previous success rates, as well as revenue generated. Although it isn't enabled in this edition, integrated e-marketing services enable you to capture and segment your prospects and customers, then design, send, and track professional email campaigns that look to reach the right customers with the right message. Reports allow users to make use of a lot of information stored within ACT. It's possible to pull reports on anything and everything, from opportunities by status to pipeline reports by sales process. Lastly, like Salesforce, ACT also has a marketplace. There, users can sign up for email marketing campaigns, more advanced contact integration, and newer editions of the software. Made for individuals and sales teams, ACT has four editions ranging from $10 per month to $500 per user. One of ACT's biggest limitations is its design. It's the world's best-selling software over the past 25 years. However, the user interface still seems like it's designed for Windows XP. Also, if users want to take advantage of more than 30 days of support, they have to purchase an ACT-certified consultant for their business. In summary, ACT tries to take the guesswork out of marketing to drive sales results by helping teams interact with the business and social tools they rely on, by helping to capture and segment your prospects with its e-marketing services, and help market your products and services more effectively. To find out more about ACT or other customer relationship management software, check out our website, where we can help you find software that fits the needs of your work. Thanks for watching.